I want to test the pH to make sure that my pH meter is accurate. So I'm going to stick it in first a 7.0 buffer, and then I'm going to calibrate it, and then stick it over in the 4.0 buffer and calibrate it again. So here we go. So it's pretty close. I think the bottle says 7.01, so I'll stick it at that, as you can see. Now we'll wash off the meter in some tap water and try it again. And now for the 4.0 buffer. And again, the bottle says 4.01. So that's pretty close.